Rabi ul-Awwal is the third month in the Islamic calendar. This month is worth noting for three main reasons. Firstly, this is the blessed month in which the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was born. Secondly, the hijrah of the Prophet, peace be upon him. Thirdly, it was in this month that the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, passed away.